He is arguably, I'm not a Patriots fan, he is probably the best quarterback that ever played in the NFL. I'm not a Patriots fan. And guess what? People talking about Peyton Manning. Peyton Manning is gone. He's still playing. Do you get it? The reasons. He's the best of the best because six times, all 32 teams passed him by. Watch this. With each round he got passed it up, they created a demon. Your problem is you ain't been passed up. Your problem is you're a number one pick and you don't know how to deal with tragedy.
So I remember being downstairs for like the fourth round, and that came and gone. And the fifth round was coming and going, and all these other guys were getting picked.
Beginning of the sixth round, he says, I got to get out of here. So he gets up, comes downstairs, and grabs a baseball bat and starts walking up the street.
You know, I don't want to sit around and maybe my hopes get up, or I'd rather just take my mind off it.
And finally, he comes back into the house, and it's about the 22nd pick of the sixth round. And he says, I got to get out of here. The poor guy, the tension in the house is just really rough.
And it was hard. I remember taking a walk with my dad and mom around the block. It was just a tough day, you know. I just remember being there with my mom and dad. Sorry about that. You know, they just were so supportive of me. And they take it as emotional as I do. You know, finally when the Patriots called, I was so excited, you know. I was like, I don't have to be an insurance salesman, you know. So my family was there. We were all excited. And thank God I got picked here.
Because some of y'all still not getting it. After two Super Bowls, he still cried in the interview. And we came back out, but I already knew it was about to be dangerous because now they fueled the monster again. Who fueled the monster this time? Roger, who? Come on, Goodell, he fueled it. He kicked him out for four games for nothing. I was like, yep, it's a wrap. They're about to win the Super Bowl another year. They even gave my man some more fuel as if not being 166 wasn't enough. So he comes back in, y'all. He ain't played. He ain't been here all season. He came back in. I'm not playing. Watch this. He came back the first series. Boom. Boom. Touchdown. Second drive. I'm like, didn't he fake you the first time? You a grown man. You went for that one again? Like what, you thought he was playing? Brady was doing what he's doing because he said only one team picked me, the Patriots, and I'm gonna show them how grateful I am for the opportunity. You've heard me say it a million times. They make diamonds by one, putting it under pressure, two, putting it under extreme heat, and three, they cut it. Let me tell you something about the diamond. When it finishes going through all of that, you cannot break it. If you can break it, it's not a diamond, it's a zirconia. You know how people got, you think it's a diamond. Look at me, you gotta hear what I'm saying. You got the zirconium boys in here, they looking fat. They about $12 a piece, looking fat. And can I say something to you? They look exactly like diamonds until you test them.